boxing gloves. Jerome Johnson. Three rounds, 2 minutes. Round one.
Get in there. Score you some points.
Thank you. I think that this fight really is the turning point as far as like your boxing is concerned, because I think now you realize the importance of trying to be prepared for everything. You never know what's going to happen in a fight, but you work hard to prepare your fighters, you know, your fighters, to prepare yourself for anything. And that's why we always want to make sure that we're working on drills, not only to make you stronger, but also things to make you wiser in the ring, smarter in the ring. Because when you can outsmart your opponent and you can get up after you take their best hit, then the fight is yours, just like you've shown. All right? You own it.
I told everybody I'm better than anybody ever did. That fight shows that I'm better than anybody ever did. I can take a shot. I can get dropped and I get back. I get back up. I don't quit. Everything, a lot of things were against me. Contact was out. Pneumonia. Felt like I was out. Knocked out for a second. But I do not quit. Not over until you win.
I choose to fight back!
Donovan Patterson!
All on the line. That's why we train like we do. Be the best. Become the best that we can possibly be. You owned that fight last night, and I know you're gonna keep getting better.